of Jesus. Let there be more hugs, more love.
That is just beyond your dreams.
It's gone.
Gone soon. Born to muse, to inspire, to delight. It would be. Like a sunset dying with the rising of the moon. Gone too soon.
You know he isn't gone. God got work for him. He got to look out for us down here now. He got to look out for you. He ain't gone. He was chosen. He was chosen.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Citizens Against Crime, we want to thank you for coming out. This concludes our services. You may now return to your homes and your vehicles.
And give.
We want to thank our folks from Neighborhood Community Services for coming out. Those that may be grieving, need someone to talk to, need some counselors, they're over here by the speaker. And if you want to come out and speak with someone that can assist you, then please do so. God bless you. Good night.
My Lord. Oh, look at that little precious. That's a little boy. Oh, he is so fine. Look. That was hard work, won't it? You got to take care of him. You got to take care of him. Just look. What's his name?
Jason.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Thank you.
Protect him, girl, with every strength of your being. You got to. Because it's like a thing that's happening with our people. Our children are dying, our men are dying, and it's a terrible thing. And this is a friend of mine, Chris Dorsey, and he's gonna make a difference. He's gonna be the new sheriff in town. No more locking innocent people up and things like that. We gotta learn to love people, not kill them and punish them. That's what it's about. We got enough love in between all of us, and we are one race, and people need to realize that.
Right.
Yes, it's sad and so young. So young. Don't be scared, pray. Don't be scared, pray. Don't be scared. Already asked the Father to protect him. You gotta go ahead and lay that seed down now or you will be scared, okay? This is out of our control. This is out of our control. These people don't have nothing to do to control this. This is out of control. And may the person that did this suffer.
Yes.
May he not sleep every night. Just like I said with my friend Faru. I'm like, I say in the name of Jesus, let him be caught the night of the visual. And that's when they caught him, the night of the visual. Give up some respect. Give up respect. See, that's one of the problems. No respect. And what we going to do with the young people? I don't know what we going to do with them. No respect. No manners. But somebody got something to control them down in them jails. You hear what I say? You either teach them right from wrong at home or they're going to teach them in the jail. You got a choice. That's why I say pray.
Right.
And look at her, she's so beautiful. Look, we gotta protect the children.
Yep.
Yeah.